Thank you, Speaker, sir. Sir, I stand to support this bill, the Surrogacy Regulation Bill 2019, sir, which includes that to constitute the National Surrogacy Board, State Surrogacy Board, that surrogacy board at national level and state level, which exercise and perform the functions confirmed on it, and appointment of appropriate authorities for regulation of the practice and process of surrogacy. So in this bill, which provide that the surrogacy clinics provide the facilities and can maintain the equipment, the standards, including specialized manpower, physical infrastructure, and diagnostic facilities as may be provided. Sir, in this bill, no person, organization, surrogacy clinics, laboratories, or clinical establishment of any kind shall undertake the commercial surrogacy, which can be an offense, and that is punishable, and which gives a imprisonment for 10 years and fine for 10 lakh rupees. Sir, this bill aims to regulate the surrogacy services in the country. This bill prohibits the sale and purchase of human embryos and gametes. This bill prevents the commercialization of surrogacy and to prohibit the potential exploitation of surrogate mothers and to protect the right of children born through the surrogacy. Sir, in India, due to the various causes, infertility is being growing. So, in this case, mein surrogacy helpful hai. It is also true that IVF and surrogacy have become powerful ways of saving marriages of childless couples. मुझे बस मंत्री महोदय से एक ही बात पूछनी थी कि इसमें जो include किया है कि surrogate mother should be a close relative, but what it defined that close relative is, and again I congratulate Honorable Harshvardhan ji and his team that this bill is aimed at safeguarding the right of unfortunate surrogate mothers. हमारी सरकार महिलाओं के प्रति जागरूक है, उनकी सुरक्षा को लेकर, उनकी स्वास्थ्य को लेकर, उनके सम्मान को लेकर मैं इस बिल का समर्थन करती हूँ. धन्यवाद.
डॉक्टर पवार. श्रीमती जसकौर मीना.
धन्यवाद सभापति जी.